It is Jay Beads here, and welcome to this episode of the Trace McSorley, Ben DiNucci, Taylor Heinicke Fantasy Draft. I gotta warn you, this episode might get intense, because I'm pretty sure if we lose this game, if I'm not mistaken, I think we do not make the playoffs. Considering we were the one seed 4 weeks ago, that shows how deep the AFC is, but also be just depressing because two teams from our division will likely make it. So yeah, if you've seen a lot of Ben DiNucci, that's because Ben DiNucci handles the everything in the single back. Trace McSorley does I form, strong, weak. Because of this, because of his ability to run with the ball. And Taylor Heinicke is the best overall, so he's in charge of everything shotgun related. I don't know what it is recently. I've not been able to pass very well. So I've been doing a lot of these single back short passes. Like just making reads down the field, I just haven't been able to do today. Recorded a couple of these episodes today, just hasn't worked for me, so been doing a lot of... I wanted to hit X, but I hit R1 too early, because I just knew that was my panic throw. It was my failsafe. If I'm getting pressure, just dump it off there. Probably gonna hit AB here. Thing is, we have a stacked receiving core. Decent offense, or defense. Decent halfback. Definitely need better offensive linemen, but you know, just learning for the future. Defense is not good. No! I hate the fact the camera angle isn't... I want to be, no matter what's going on, directionally, perfectly lined up with the field. I don't like this whole, like, turning slightly to the left, slightly to the right thing. From my viewpoint, there was, like, plenty of space in between those two players. But in reality, there evidently wasn't. Good stop. Latavius Murray, the ball carrier. He was brought down by Everson Griffin. It's a loss of one. Brings up second and goal at the 6 yard line. Not good. Love's pass complete to Jesse James. Oh my. His pass intended for Julio Jones. Incomplete. It's now 2nd and 10 at the 25-yard line. It was only knocked away and not intercepted. Now he's gonna swing this down to his running back. And he's gonna get a good gain of 9 here up to the 35. Came up a little short on the last pass. Just need yards.
Clyde Justin Jefferson. 1 yard gain. Brings up second and 9. At the 24-yard line.
Here we go again. Sometimes when you call a hitch, you really don't
have an alternate to go to. Good job, Heinicke.
Heinicke on the keeper. That's a gain of 6. Makes it 3rd and 2.
All right, call a timeout. Give everyone a couple of seconds to breathe.
That's another Denver Broncos. First and 10 at the 11-yard line.
Hey, pick it up, defense. Let's go.
Heinicke's pass intended for Jordan Reed. Incomplete. Brings up second and 10.
Oof. All right, down to the 2.
Ruled out of bounds at the 1 yard line.
Okay, he's not going to get the first down, but this is still a nice job of buying some time and then running to get to the sideline and get out of
Frank Gore, halfback lead. Let's go, first down. Touchdown. Even better. I swear, if our kicker misses another kick. Alright, pick up a good chunk of yards there. My favorite play, essentially PA scissors. Go block for me. Down to the 1.
That's good for a Denver Broncos. First and goal at the 1 yard line.
Frank Gore, let's go again. Didn't get in.
Frank Gore, the ball carrier, brought down just shy of the goal line.
Heinicke touchdown.
Taylor Heinicke. Touchdown. Broncos.
All right. It's the end of third. So I think if we stop him here, we're in a super good position. Oh, roughing the passer. Good stop.
Latavius Murray, the ball carrier. Hassan Reddick in on the tackle. A loss of 2 brings up second and goal at the Broncos' 12-yard line. Throwing. Love.
Good sack.
Hassan Reddick. Jordan Love sack. A loss of 13 yards. It's third down.
And honestly, maybe even sack him here. Out of field goal range. Ooh, now what do they do? I mean, you can't go for it here. They're gonna second guess themselves. They're gonna kick it. You really expect me to believe they're gonna go for it on 4th and going for it on 4th and 22, essentially. It's not at all going to work. Yeah, you got the completion, but now you're... Oh. What do I do here? I'll throw one pass. If this slant works to Julio, it works. If it doesn't, it doesn't. Actually, no. I'm going to dive it. Ooh, I was trying to bounce it outside. Just keep diving it up the middle until he concedes. I think three more plays and we win. Ah, tactical injury now,
That's another Denver Broncos. 12 yards there on the first down. First and 10 at the 43-yard line. Watch Twist.
Well, let's play, and I'm pretty sure we're going to the playoffs. We might even face the Raiders in the next round. Okay, that's ball game. We all know the game's over. Let's sit here for the next 20 seconds and enjoy life. Alright, let's see. We should have won a spot in the playoffs. Vertical theft, Jordan Reed, come on. Alright, next week. Who are we playing? We're playing the Bengals. And potential breakout player. So next episode, we're starting the playoffs, baby. I hope that you guys all have enjoyed. And it is Jay Beebs signing off.